Hey, what's up? This is going to be a quick tip on how to create your own animated typeface using the Font Manager. So, first of all, let's create a new composition and create a new text layer with the font we're going to be using for our typeface. Then, go to the Setup tab under the Font Manager and click on Quick Start. Select Create New Typeface and select Create Typeface Layers. And choose between the shape layers or solid layers. In this case, I'm going to be using solid layers. Make sure that you have selected your text layer and click Next. So, for the next step, we're going to add animation to one of our characters and then copy-paste it through all other characters. In this case, I'm going to be using Video Copilot free plugin called Saber and set up it quickly. So, I would like to switch our composite settings to transparent. Customize score to layer masks. Select any of these presets. And animate a few properties such as start size and end size. And that's it. I'm going to copy my Saber effect and paste through all the other characters. Okay, now let's select our character layers and click Next button. Name your typeface. Now we have our folder with all the characters. For the next step, we're going to add quick metrics and parent some of the properties we'd like to manage later. So, again, select your text layer, click Next, and click Quick Metrics. In this example, we will use quick metrics for a quick initial setup, but in the advanced tutorial, you'll learn how to set up accurate metrics and kerning for perfect type layouts. And open any of our character compositions. Select some properties you'd like to manage. In this case, I will select glow color and glow intensity, glow spread, and glow bias. And select all typeface composition that Font Manager will parent the same properties inside all character compositions. Click Next. And that's it. We are ready to type with new typeface. Okay, so let's go back to the right tab. And make sure that you have selected your animated typeface from the drop-down menu. Then we would like to offset our layers in 4 frames. And make sure that toggle parenting is enabled. Type our word. And click on write text. So now I'd like to add a little bit more spacing between the characters and do a slight color adjustment. You can also change the layer order by selecting the controller and align layers with one toggle button. That's it, and I'll see you in the next tutorials.